It looks more like a safe, but this is what you would have cooked your dinner on in the 19th century. Just one of a unique private collection of Victorian and Edwardian cookabilia sold at Christie's in South Kensington. This is the oldest from 1853, a rare circular gas cooker with single wrought iron boiling ring. Primitive compared to the modern-day marvels of the microwave, but in the 1800s, gas was the rage of the age. Even now, experts say they don't make them like they used to.
From the point of view of production of mass-produced objects, if you like, wonderful examples of Victorian cast ironwork, which is something that's completely gone by the board now. It's almost impossible these days to get iron cast to the same standards as some of the things you see here.
And the prize exhibit, a gas range with its original hot water urn. When installed new at a Peckham dairy in 1897, it cost £12.13.6. Today it was sold to a Manchester museum for £1,100. Mark Percy in South Kensington for Thames News.